All right, y'all. I have a very rare breed of goat here, and it's known as the pink face goat. I bet you guys have never heard of that because I haven't either. Come here, Mo. Look at his face. He's been rubbing on the mineral block. And from a distance, I said, oh my gracious, what is wrong with Mo? But it's obvious he's just been rubbing on the mineral block all as well. Pink face goat.